Welcome. I'm so glad that you are able to join us today. I'm very excited about having the Quincy Student Immigrant Showcase happening here at the library on Wednesday, February 22nd. It's going to start at 6 o'clock in the evening, and we have such a pleasure to have you joining us today to talk to us about it and about all the work that went into bringing what we're actually going to be able to witness there on the 22nd. Please introduce yourselves to me and to our audience.
Hi everyone, my name is Inga. I just graduated from Clark University last summer. This year I serve as a UNI mentoring coordinator for Corey. So these two are my amazing youth that I work with. Owen, you want to introduce yourself to?
Where do you go to school, Owen?
In Atlantic Middle School now.
You're in Atlantic Middle School, yeah. And what grade are you in?
I'm in 8th grade now.
8th grade, cool. And you are? And tell us about yourself.
Hi, my name is Justin, and I'm a junior from North Quincy High School. I am a youth representative of Corey, and I am also a UNI mentor. Mm-hmm. I am also in the JROTC program in school.
You must be really busy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's great. So both Inga and Justin, you both mentioned the Corey's UNI mentoring program. What is this program? What does UNI mean?
So Corey UNI mentoring program is an after-school one-on-one mentoring between high school mentors and recent immigrant middle school students. Mm-hmm. So the students, they meet once per week for about 2 hours. So the mentors will help students with academic work, help them with homework, and also help them learn new vocab. The mentors, they play a lot of games through the mentoring session, and that helps them to build a trusting relationship between each other, and also help the students get to know high school, also help them adjust their life in America.
So it's about fun, but it's also about work.
Yeah, it's like fun learning environment.
That's great. And it meets every week, you said?
Yeah, every week.
Wow.
For 2 hours.
Is that a lot of time? I mean, you're so busy already, and I'm sure you're really busy too. But it's really important. It's something you look forward to every week?
Yes.
Yeah? That's really cool. Inga, I understand when you were a teenager that you were involved with Corey then too. Did you do the same program then? Or?
So
what did you do?
Yeah, so I moved to U.S. when I was 15. So I started as a sophomore in Quincy High School. When I first got here, I was also lost, just like most recent immigrants. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know where to go for help. So Corey, actually, there I remember they had College Connect program back then. So it's also a mentoring program, but it's between college students and recent immigrant high school students. So I was really lucky to be in that program. And then because of that experience, I started dreaming big for myself. Mm-hmm. And also Corey provides a platform for me to express myself. And then through a lot of volunteering and then leadership opportunities, I really get to see all the possibilities out there for myself.
So then did College Connect continue while you were at Clark and you were a mentor to somebody else?
Actually, no, because Clark was like far away. Like it's an hour drive from here to there.
Yeah.
So yeah, I didn't continue, but I still like really, I will never forget that the help that I got when I first got here. So just graduated mm-hmm. From Clark last year. And I just feel like I've been given so much, and I just want to give back as much or even more. And that's why I started this
job. And you joined AmeriCorps, and with AmeriCorps, you were able to join Corey and do this work again.
Yeah,
that's really cool.
It's a very rewarding journey so far.
And you had a mentor yourself?
I had a mentor back then, College Connect program. Yep. I had a mentor. And now I have all these amazing mentors for these.
How many mentors are there?
This year, we have 34 matches, so
wow.
22 matches for Atlantic Middle School and mm-hmm. 12 matches for Central Middle School.
That's really
so
cool.
There are 34 mentors and 34 mentees.
That's quite a program. That's really cool. What's going to happen at the showcase on Wednesday, the 22nd?
The showcase is going to be showcasing the mentees' first multimedia project. So it's called the most important person in my life, mm-hmm. video project. So the the mentees will interview their most important person, and in the end of the video, they will deliver a heartwarming message to that person. So the goal of this project is to give the students an opportunity to sit down with their most important person, and to have them to have the opportunity that they normally don't have to mm-hmm. ask questions that they want to ask. I think it's a great opportunity for the student to get to know that person more, and also I think it's an opportunity for them to get, to learn more about like videos, familiarize themselves with the video editing skills.
Well, that sounds like a neat program. I'm excited to see these videos.
Yeah, me too.
So, Owen, have you finished your video, or are you still working on it?
I'm still working on it.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm sure it takes, I bet you, if it were me, I'd be working on it until like the night before, probably. You probably have to have it done before then.
Yeah, and because the program just started, the project just started, they've been working on it for like 2-3 weeks, so it's just like in the beginning phase
just
of the
getting
project.
Going.
Yeah, just started.
That's
yeah.
Cool. I'm going to skip. I know we were going to talk to Justin next, but I know, Owen, you were excited to tell us. Can you tell us, how did you hear about Corey first? How did you discover and find out that Corey was here in Quincy? Does that make sense?
So, 就是你怎么知道 Corey UNI mentoring program?
我怎么知道?
Because of teacher, right?
Because in the school, the teacher mm-hmm. tell us there is a program, it's very good, and then you can join the program. So I joined.
That's really cool. So you had a teacher at Atlantic. That's really neat. And and you joined, when did you join last fall? And you've been in the program for a bit now? When did you guys first meet?
We met on October 31st, I believe.
Yeah.
On Halloween.
So the program started. So October 31st is our first day of the program. Great. Yeah, but we have been like, I've been recruiting for mentors and then recruiting for mentees throughout the summer, the summer before it.
That's a lot of work, I'm sure. Is the program helping you think?
Yeah, the program is pretty helpful. We have homework session.
Yeah.
I'm the mentor and the mentor can help us to do the homework if I don't know the homework.
Mm-hmm. That's great. And how you meet, you said you meet weekly. We talked about that before. So every week you have help and you guys get together. That's really cool. And you play some games too?
Yeah, there's many activities we can play. That's pretty fun.
Yeah. It's got to be helping you. I mean, I can't imagine moving here. How long have you lived in this country, if I can ask that question? When did you move here?
I came to America about 9 months ago.
9 months ago. It's incredible.
Yeah.
I mean, your English, just to be able to understand and be here on camera today, I would definitely not be ready to do this. And do you speak Mandarin, or what languages do you speak other than English?
Cantonese. Mandarin.
Both?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's so brave and
Wow. Total respect. That's really cool. You're doing amazingly well. That's really cool. So who did you choose to interview? Who is the most important person that you're highlighting?
Yeah, the most important person is my mom.
Your mom?
Yeah. Because she took care many years of me.
Yeah. Yeah, moms are pretty awesome. That's really neat. What do you like most about this project so far?
I enjoy the most part is interviewing my mom.
Yeah. Are you excited to show her video too?
Sure.
I'm excited to see it.
Yeah.
So, very cool.
And yeah, I'm excited to see what he's going to say to her mom at the end of the video. Yeah.
Justin, tell us about working with Owen. Is this your first year being a mentor?
Yeah, this is my first year of being a mentor. And working with Owen, I feel like he is a fast learner because he already knows English because it's only been 9 months.
That's incredible.
And I also think that in the future, he'll be a great leader because during the mentoring sessions, he interacts with people of all grades, not just his own, like 8th grade. Mm. He works well with 6th graders as well and 7th graders.
That's really a cool attribute. That's really neat mm-hmm. to be able to do that. What inspired you to become a mentor?
What inspired me to be a mentor was from previous mentors.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to be one because I wanted to help another person learn English because I know like a second language and I feel like I should use that second language. And also, I wanted...
Do you know Mandarin and Cantonese?
I know Cantonese.
You know Cantonese?
And I'm learning Mandarin in school, but...
Right on.
Yeah.
That's cool.
So also, I wanted to help like an eighth grader come across this like threshold to ninth grade as well.
That's a big jump.
Yep.
Yeah. Can you share something with us that you've learned from the youth you've been mentoring?
I learned that he is a great person.
From what I've understood already, I could definitely agree. You guys are all pretty great for doing this. This is a lot of great work, and it takes a lot of people to do it. So, well, I'm so excited that we have the showcase coming up. I guess the last question I have for you is, why should people come to the showcase?
Who wanna start?
You guys first.
So I think people should come to this showcase because all the mentors and mentees will work really hard in completing this multimedia project.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I think people should come to the showcase because the students gonna interview the parents, the teachers, and also some of recent immigrant men, youth as well. So I think it's a great way for you to learn about immigrants from different perspectives. So yeah, just come and check out, and I think every immigrant story is worth telling, and then you are invited to be part of their stories.
That's really cool. Why do you think people should come?
Yeah, I think people should come because the parents can see what their kids did in the school. They are very proud of them.
Mm-hmm. With good reason. So thank you so much for coming. I'm so looking forward to having Inga, Justin, and Owen coming and presenting at the Quincy Student Immigrant Showcase happening here at the library on Wednesday, February 22nd, starting at 6 o'clock. It's going to be a great night, lots of videos to enjoy, and lots of family, and celebrating really the tomorrow's treasures that are starting to shine today, the new student immigrants, and the help that is bringing these amazing stories so that we can all appreciate them. So I look forward to seeing everyone there.